Good morning, all of you. I'm Sakshi, standing in front of you all to present my PPT on the topic training and development. So now let's get started. What is training? Training refers to the teaching and learning activities carried on for the primary purpose of helping members of an organization acquire and apply the knowledge, skills, abilities, and attitudes needed for a particular job and organization. Training enhances productivity and reduces accident and wastage of resources. It also increases the morale and satisfaction of employees. It focuses on developing already possessed skills of an employee. Now we will understand what is development. Development refers to overall growth of the employees. These are learning opportunities which not only improve employees' performance but also help in employees' growth. It is career oriented. It focuses on developing hidden qualities and talent of the employees. In another slide, we will understand the differences between training and development. Training, it is a short-term process. Training talks about development of workforce. It improves technical skills of an employee. The basic goal of imparting training is to improve the performance of employee. It is present oriented, and its evaluation process is easy and can be assessed after a short period of time. Development is a long-term process. Development talks about development of organization's executive talent. It improves technical, managerial, leadership, and behavioral skills. The basic goal of development is to prepare employees to assume higher position. It is a future-oriented, and its evaluation process is bit cumbersome as results are not easily visible. It can be evaluated in long run. Example of trainings: computer training and safety training. Development examples: communication skills and team building skills. Thank you.